Folks, I gotta share this with you. First of all, Senator Max Baucus of Montana is not drunk. Okay, look at this.
And I asked, where's the senator on that side of the aisle that's got the courage to break from their leadership, break from the partisanship they're exercising their side of the aisle to work together to pass health care reform? I asked, where's the courage? Where are the senators that got courage on that side of the aisle to stand up and work together on a bipartisan basis to get health care reform passed? Where? We on this side reached out our hands for bipartisan agreement on health care reform. Probably to a fault. And I say fault because for months and months and months, this senator anyway, Stanley had to work with other senators at a bipartisan basis. I know the current occupant of the chair very much knows that. He watched this, he saw it happen in the Finance Committee. And Senator Grassley and I worked very hard to get senators on both sides of the aisle to work to pass health care reform. Very hard. Then after a while, we had to work towards another approach.
Okay, now, all right, let's hold it right here, okay? First of all, this is from YouTube channel Socialist Steel, who actually took this from Think Progress. Baucus down Wicker, Think Progress. That's where this originally came from, okay? And, you know, look, Max Baucus is making a lot of great points in his talk. Someone's really slurring his speech. That's not drunk. It's not drunk, folk. Okay, that's drunk. He's not drunk. Is he tired? Maybe he just hasn't had a lot of sleep. Why does he have to be drunk? He's making a lot of great points, all right? And he's very articulate, and he's putting together coherent sentences in a logical thought pattern. And he's basically saying that healthcare, they worked very hard to pass healthcare, that the other side didn't essentially play fair. And, he goes on, and he, of course, shouts down Wicker as well. He didn't shout him down. He took him on, basically. But he's not, to say he's drunk is to really stretch the definition of what it is to be drunk or intoxicated. I mean, that's, really ridiculous. We didn't do breathalyze the guy to make sure. I mean, how do you know, okay? But no, he wasn't drunk at all. In fact, I would think that he was probably just very late at night. He's worked long hours and, just wasn't drunk.
Day work for a